Smart glass can be used on any operable glass surface, including swing doors, sliding doors, accordion-style doors, and retractable glass walls. It doesn't matter whether the door is frameless or has a frame. It can be done. Watch this video now to see our innovative techniques for wiring smart glass on doors and giving them a clean look. Our standard smart glass is 1/2 inch thick, though custom thicknesses are also available. We can make cutouts for hinges, door handles, and any other hardware you may have at no extra cost, so that when your glass arrives, it will be ready for installation. Now let's see how smart glass is installed on a sliding door. Installing smart glass or film on a sliding door is the best option because other window coverings either work poorly or not at all. A sliding door can be purchased from one of our partners, or you can easily install smart glass into any sliding door system. In the case of smart film, simply apply the film to the glass surface of the sliding door and then do the wiring. There are several options for wiring smart glass on sliding doors. Wire harness. The wiring can be hidden inside of a wire harness as shown. See how beautifully the system works on sliding doors? The glass can be switched from clear to frosted in any position. The sliding door can be ceiling mounted or wall mounted, or it can be mounted inside of a false ceiling so you don't see any moving parts or the frame of the glass. This is the most minimalist option. Next, let's take a look at installing smart film on doors. Smart film on doors. L-shaped cable channels. If you are applying smart film and cannot install the glass inside the frame, you can use L-shaped cable channels because they are a simple and effective way to hide bus bars, wires, and edges that have been sealed with silicone. Race channels. Race channels are designed for cable management, and we often use them to hide the wires when installing smart film. We leave a gap between the frame and smart film so that our cable channels properly adhere to both the glass and film. Then we drill holes in the cable channels, run the wire through them, and perform all the necessary wiring connections. Then we attach the cover to hide the wires. To run the wires to the installation area, you can use the same cable channels or so-called flat wire. Flat wire can be covered with tape and then painted to match walls or frames. Glass stops. In a wooden frame, you can hide everything behind glass stops, and it will be completely invisible. Swing doors. As with sliding doors, smart glass is installed inside the frame just like regular glass, with the exception of the wiring. Swing doors can be wired with magnetic connectors or a miniature power transfer cable. Framed glass doors. There are lots of options for smart glass doors with a frame. Our mini power loop has a thickness of less than 1/4 inch and can be used to connect operable doors and windows. It can be mounted on the top of the frame or inside of the frame. Frameless glass doors. The connection design for frameless glass doors is based on the specific door hardware. Typically, bus bars are placed along the top and covered with a C-channel, and the connection is made using a wire loop. Magnetic connectors. Magnetic connectors let you switch the glass on and off when the door is closed. This solution is perfect for doors that only need to be private when closed. Here is the specially designed housing for magnetic connectors. When the door reaches a specific point, the magnets join together, enabling them to transmit electric current. Power transfer hinges. This option allows you to run the wires from the frame to the door through the hinge. Perhaps the most elegant solution, it is also the most expensive. Each hinge costs around $400 a piece. Mullions. To do the wiring on mullions, you need to run a daisy chain from one panel to another. In this example, the top of each panel, marked with red, was the optimal location to run the flat wire connection. Folding doors. For folding doors, the wiring depends on the specific door hardware, but magnetic connectors, wire harnesses, and power transfer loops are all great choices. Once installed and wired, enjoying privacy on demand is as simple as pushing a button, using your smartphone, or making a voice command. Smart glass is a great product, and with our innovative wiring solutions, glass can now do so much more than protect you from the rain. Share your project details with us, and one of our knowledgeable product advisors will help you find the best solution for your needs. Thanks for watching.